So welcome back to Uncharted. Last time we left off, just kind of sitting at the entrance to the woods or wherever the flying fuck we ended up at. Somewhere in France, I believe. Look at that. How's Sully gonna get over that? Is he gonna? Wow. Look how slow that was. Drake just hops it and he's like, oh, I gotta do this real slow. So yesterday, there were issues with publishing, as there usually is. Or so it seems. These problems have been on and off for months now, which is just great. So,
just like in Lawrence's notes, gotta have more faith in me, Sully.
Nice. So, if these issues continue,
this ravine being on the map,
they must have just put that in.
If these issues continue,
find another way around.
How am I gonna find another way around? This looks like another way around. Then that could slow things down considerably very quickly, because if no one knows what the fuck I'm uploading, then that is an issue. So, you can't jump up that? Well, son of a bitch. Son of a bitch. So what is the point? Oh, I just got a shimmy. We doing, oh god.
Watch your step.
Yeah, you tell him to watch his step, and I almost went fucking face planting.
Renaissance. You haven't been reading my books again, have you, Sully? Now, Lawrence says the original castle was built in the 11th century. The rest was added on later.
I see where I need to jump, but fuck it, we're going. Ah, cool. Alright, sometimes you just have to jump for it. And not care. Do I even have a gun? I do have a gun. Now, this looks fine. Run across. We doing... Oh god. Just jump. Jump, Drake. There you go. Forget it.
Looks
hey.
Like your first car.
That's a 1927.
That is a 1927 Auburn. I have nothing to follow up with that. Anyway, oh god. Okay. All right. Good. Yeah. The fuck
What's
is this thing,
Mr. Wizard?
Lawn art.
Pretty tacky.
Who the fuck?
Who owned this castle, Lord Godfrey?
Who makes lawn art?
In the 12th century.
Here.
According to Lawrence, all that's left of the original castle is the square keep and the gardens. If Godfrey brought any secrets back from Arabia, that's where we're gonna find him.
There's probably like a bunch of treasure and shit here. Apparently, we just can't go through the window or the door.
Not getting in this way.
Yeah, we're not gonna be able to go in through the door. Sorry. Probably a window. What is this? Also boarded up. See what you gotta do. Here's just jump. See? There you go. Drake the beast. Drake is a beast. Alright, shimmy in over. This looks like it's gonna fall.
I don't wanna cut myself.
Apparently we're not gonna be cutting ourselves. Just go, Drake. Come on, man. This is all very conveniently placed. However, the game is still...
Be right back.
Still progressing incredibly slowly. First 2 hours of the game have been pretty slow. Now they're building up a lot of story, some backstory, some forward story. I just want to shoot stuff. Oh, come on, man. That was your fault, Drake. That wasn't me.
Oh, that hurts.
You did that on your own.
Hey, kid, up here. It's chained shut.
All right, back up. I'll shoot the lock off.
Make sure that's the only thing you shoot off.
I said lock.
Oh, I see what they did there, rhyming lock with cock and ho-ho, it's so funny. Right? Hilarious. Wouldn't want to shoot his off.
You good? Okay. We gotta make our way through the chateau to the gardens. That's where we'll find the old keep.
Okay, look at all this old furniture.
Oh man, look at this place.
I know, right? That's what I'm saying. Except where the flying fuck do we need to go? What is he doing? He's doing something.
No. Can't get it open. This damn beam's in the way.
Yeah, we gotta get some leverage.
Think you can get up there?
And try.
Ugh, now we're going back up. Alright, I'm jumping off of you. I hope. Let me guess. Nope, he will not go up that. So I need to find out where specifically I need to jump to get up. And that is what we're doing right now. Let's see.
Help me lift this up.
Okay, or not. Sure. Thought we were doing some jumpy jumps, but we're doing some lifty lifts.
There we go. Do it.
Oh, cool.
Be careful up there. Old damn thing's rotten.
No, I'll be fine. I'm Drake.
Looks like those chandeliers are on some kind of pulley system.
Yeah. Must be how they lowered them down to clean them.
Hey, there's some kind of mechanism over there.
Over where? I like how he sees all this stuff, but I don't see shit. Probably just need to do jumpy jumps on the chandelier.
Gotta find
correct?
A way across.
Chandelier? Chandelier? Is it the chandelier? It's probably the chandelier. Alright, chandelier it is. Jackal? Jackal? Is it a jackal? Is it a jackal, Drake? Is it a jackal? It's a jackal. Hey, look at this mechanism. I have an idea. Press triangle a lot. Good idea, Drake. It worked in Kingdom Hearts. It'll work here. Okay. So now I just need to... I don't know if I can make it. Oh god, oh god. Go, Drake, go. Go, Drake, go. Alright, good. Anyway, round two. Fight. Oh, what the f... Seriously, Drake? This is what you're gonna do to me? You're gonna make me look dumb here? Don't make me look dumb. I do that enough by myself. I don't need your help. Shimmy. Shimmy, Cocoa Puff, jump. No, what are you doing? I need you to do that. That is what I need you to do. We are over. Here is the beam.
Right, here we go.
We've got some leverage. Triangle to win.
Right. Got it.
Door is there. Open.
I'm in.
Now, how do I get in? Let's just duck under it. All right, good. What do you got going here? Can I have some? No. Can't have any, apparently. That's a bummer. I'm not huge into popcorn anyway. Get stuck in the back of your throat. That's just gross. That's just not something that I want to deal with on an hourly basis for a day. Oh man, alright. I'm not even sure where the fuck I'm going. Apparently we're supposed to go this way if he followed my ass. Look at these stairs. Look at these stairs.
Hey, Nate. Square tower. Looks pretty old.
Yeah. That matches the one in Lawrence's notebook. That must be it. Nice.
Thanks.
Yeah, good looking out. The hell is going on over here? Ugh. What the hell is going on? Okay. Anyway. Onwards and overwards. I'd assume we were supposed to come up here, but... It appears I am wrong. What the hell is that? Another chandelier. You just want me to jump out the window? That's it? That's easy. I can do that. I can jump out the window. This place sucks. Look at how terrible it is. It would take forever to fix this. You might as well just fucking plow all this shit right on over. Just say forget it. The hell? You can't jump up there? Is that a piano? Where's Sully? There's Sully. Usually he's pretty good at giving clues on, like, what the fuck you're supposed to do. Aha!
Looks like we can get through here.
Yeah?
Yep.
Ahaha!
Watch it!
Thanks.
Huh. Awesome. Well. Like I said, starting off slow. Like, this is probably the slowest start to any game I've had since Kingdom Hearts 2.
Is this the same symbol that was on the tower?
Yeah. That's gotta mean something, right?
Maybe a secret passage?
And a fireplace? Kinda on the nose, don't you think?
Yeah, too simple.
Try it anyway. Oh, really? I'm saying try it anyway. What the fuck is this? Rotatey.
Hey, check out these suits of armor.
Maybe we just need to have them face
Lawrence
each other.
Made a note about something like this.
He did? Oh, I thought we would just have them face each other.
Yeah. Here, see? Four knights. With an axe, a shield, a sword, and a morning star. Just like the ones in this room.
Okay. So, shield... Oh, great. Let me guess. They need to face something. Like, the one with the shield needs to face a halberd type thing.
Maybe we gotta turn each night so it's facing the right way.
Yeah, but what's the right way?
Yeah, what is the right way? Okay. So here's a halberd. So shield guy needs to face halberd guy, I think. This is just a guess. This is speculation work here. This is just some speculation work. So shield guy's facing halberd guy. And halberd guy is facing shield guy. Uh-huh. Alright, so let me go ahead and rotate you this way, Mr. Halberd Axe Guy, whatever. Okay. That was, sure. Why the fuck not?
Okay, I'll push, you pull. On three, ready?
Wait, 1-2, pull, or 1-2-3, pull?
Just pull.
Got it.
That worked out. Okay, never mind.
Nate? Hey, you all right?
Yeah. Yeah, I'll live.
Now we're in another cave.
There's no way I'm getting back up there. I'm gonna head this way.